In part one of this screencast, I want to walk you through how I set up this storyline demo, which really just consists of two slides, hotspots, and a few layers and triggers. In part two, I'll deconstruct it to show you how I built it. Let's play it first to allow you to see the final product. Now, the first thing to notice is that after I click the start on the title screen, we're taken to the main menu and background music starts to play. This audio is actually configured to loop throughout the entire demo. Next, everything you see here on the main screen is actually part of a slide master that I'll show you later. By adding this to the slide master, I can change the text and the graphics from a single location, which makes it really efficient. The only exception is the looping video of the scrambled television signal that you see here. This is actually an MP4 video file that uses triggers to continuously loop it while you're on this screen during the demo. For this demo, I actually recorded 5 different videos using iPhones, 2 different iPhones so I could get different angles, and each of these videos plays on its own television channel. So when I select one of these channels, what you'll see down here in the bottom right is a remote appear, and a finger will select the channel that I chose from the menu. So if I choose channel 1, the finger will select channel 1. If I do channel 4, it will select channel 4. So watch for that. So let's take one of these and, for example, channel 3. You can see the finger selecting channel 3, and then we're taken to the actual video. When you're ready to exit out of this, go ahead and click the remote, and you're taken back to the main menu. So with that quick overview, let's deconstruct this storyline demo.